I actually heard that they wanted to ban this because of some serious, this tune. I'm kidding.
Harry.
Yes, Darcy.
I really want to thank you for taking me on a date.
Check your drink for the roofie.
Don't you?
I really had an enjoyable time with you tonight on the date.
It was a lovely day.
It's really okay that you licked my face in the movie. I don't find that weird at all.
Doesn't happen on all your first dates.
And I'm really happy to be here at your place and see your Darcy shrine. But I'm really, really sorry.
I had to let it all out for you.
I really can't say.
Baby, it's warm outside.
I'm about to go away.
Baby, you're so hot outside.
This evening has
been
so weird for me.
Stay here with me in the AC.
My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
My father will be pacing the floor.
Tropical shore.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Okay, I'll have a half a drink more.
This record's a
little it raises my face.
Maybe it's bad out there.
Hey, what's in my drink?
There's no reason to be bad out there.
I don't mind the heat.
Your eyes are like stars.
As you can see.
I can't believe the humans.
I'm sorry, but no, sir.
It's warm out there.
This welcome has been so nice and warm.
We should just stay in there and watch porn.
Yeah, girl, you heard me. Your eyes are like
no means
starlights.
Just took a dive real quick, didn't it?
My boyfriend is big and vicious.
Okay,
I'll have a cigarette more. I've had to go home.
It's warm out there.
Hey, where is my phone?
Don't be down there.
You've really been grand.
Oh, and you touch my hand.
Please let me leave.
I can't believe the humidity.
There's bound to be a search tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong sorrow.
That's a tutorial on how to make a creepy song even creepier.